Just textbook stuff.
That's the end of the over. Just magical batting. Nothing the bowler can do other than watch the ball go all over the ground.
End of the first and an exceptional start. Some big shots early on. Can build some momentum easily off that over. Helped on its way, really. Pivoted onto the back foot and lofted it all the way. How will the bowler respond?
Just drifting onto the legs and driven away. Lovely shot.
You just can't hit it any...